As at number 1080, we called it. They've spotted what we're up to. In an effort to disrupt our counter-operation, Q100 recently employed the services of a famous Swedish assassin named Johan Toresson. They, of course, forgot that a famous assassin is much less desirable than an anonymous one. Needless to say, our agent made quick work of theirs. Toresson was taken out in his hunting cabin, which means there should be limited human interference. All the same, don't get sloppy. Intel confirms no chatter over emergency frequencies. Solid work, Asset. The legendary Johan Toresson's career has come to a fitting end. Shame it's too risky to make an offer on his newly unoccupied cabin. We doubt that Q100 would attempt such a foolish endeavor a second time, but stay vigilant all the same. It is becoming increasingly clear that it would be non-trivial to replace you.